thing. Byrd loses the bat.
He broke it.
He broke the bat. How did he break the bat?
That bat had to be broken.
It must have, right?
I don't know. You've seen the size of his forearms.
Yeah, but that, he really didn't check. It was a little bit of a check swing, yeah. Wasn't it?
Jim Mice did that once on a check swing.
He just said, I'm just too strong.
No. That bat broke on the swing, right?
Yeah.
It wasn't a check swing. The inertia, the momentum of the swing broke that bat.